Freeman? It is you, isn't it? Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open. That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Take this med kit.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
It looks nasty in there. Good thing you got that suit.
See, you made it through okay. Figured you would. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
place to hole up. It's not safe here anymore. They're shelling the hell out of us. Keep moving, Dr. Freeman. I'll send word you're coming and see you up ahead.
Reload.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Run for your life!
No!
Okay, come across.
Thank you.
Take this med kit.
You're not leaving without me.
This med kit. Gotta reload.
Thank you. I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go. Okay, this is it. You take that door, I'll take this one. Ready when you are. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
One for me and one for me.
Let's go.
Thank you.
me while I reload.
Should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
Mission depleted.
Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you. Come on, everybody!
You're Barney's old friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. Snipers trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but I doubt he can get to them now. Go on, Dr. Freeman. Wait for me!
Safer down here. Little we know, the place was infested. The rest of them headed upstairs. They took the chance with the snipers. I guess they're still up there.
Over here! Gordon, I can't move. These snipers got me pinned down. Gordon, lob a couple grenades. That'll clear them out.
Ah.
Gordon, take out these snipers, would you?
Blood loss detected.
All right, thanks, Gordon. Headhunters! Yeah! Just like old times, eh, Gordon? Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance.
Did you hear a cat just now? That damn thing haunts me.
Watch the headhumpers, Gordon!
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Freeman. Yes, I'm talking to you.
There's an old building up ahead of a bank or museum or something like that. Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place.
Get into the Nexus building.
Using instead. set to embark on a path. Oh. This is not a scientific revolution. You have death. You have plunged humanity into freedom.
You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
Excuse me. Take this med kit. Here, patch yourself up. God.
Serve mankind.
Get down!
Mistake, Dr. Freeman. This is not a scientific revolution you've spun. Humanity and we fall. Even if you offered your surrender now, I cannot guarantee. Even me with suspicion. So much for serving as humanity's representative. Help ensure that humanity's trust in you is not misguided.
Uh-oh! Hey! We could use their help.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you! Yeah.
Don't forget to reload, Dr. Freeman.
Uh-oh, turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit. You deal with them. Then I'll work the security console.
Watch out!
Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it. open this up.
Sorry.
Uh-oh, drop ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Now!
Reload, Dr. Freeman. Yeah, pardon me.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Yeah.
Here, have a medkit. Take this medkit. This'll do nicely. Here, patch yourself up.
Two more generators to go. Man, Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed. Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll be here till you shut it down. Be careful. Roof access is this way.
Thank you.
generator to go. Against them. Set some traps for them, Gordon.
Thank you.
by using the hoppers against them. Set some traps for them, Gordon. They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. Our gate. Let me just get it open. Done. I'm gonna stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders. You lead the way.
Thank you.
One for me and one. Cover me while I reload.
Thank you.
Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but if you made it this far, I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse!
Dr. Freeman, I'll come with you.
Wait for me!
Stop! Thank you.
Grab a med kit. Sorry, Freeman. Sorry.
Major fracture detected. Automatic medical systems engaged.
dog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...
Thank you. Security alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. Well, I am nothing if not pragmatic. Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect. Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to it. But there is really no place in this enterprise for a rogue physicist. Mentors are partly to blame, of course. My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible, but while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act with such willful disregard for humanity's future. Thank you.
Foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse. Survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
Thank you.
Gordon. Look at what you are throwing away. Is it worth it?
I'll take him from here.
Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Meteorological intelligences, worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide, indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. You have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, and then you deliver yourself? If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Breen.
Huh.
Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon? No.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a combine portal.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex, sweetheart.
Judith? What do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes!
Guards, get in here! They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you! Judith! Dr. Mossman, please!
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't...
Hurry! Dad, hang on!
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna-
No!
Dad!
Oh, no. Don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
It's my girl.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well, thanks for coming after me.
It's me you should be concerned.
Hey, listen.
I can still deliver.
That's him.
Not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment. A host body? You must be joking. I can't possibly...
There he is.
Oh, all right. Damn it. That's what it takes. Just hurry. He's right behind me. Oh, shit.
Not again!
The gravity gun. He doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder where he's going. Oh my god. This is the Citadel's dark fusion reactor. It powers their tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen. I can't shut it down. Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. You'll have to go into the core and do what you can. Get in the elevator and I'll let you in. Don't forget to change your seat. Do your worst, Gordon. But be careful.
Dr. Freeman, you really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here, in another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible. Still with us, Dr. Freeman. Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose. I hope you said your farewells. Sentinel, think, man! Think of the people below! No!
Yeah! You did it! Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here. Maybe we still have...
Time, Dr. Freeman? Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again. I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Lamar? Lamar! Blast that little... Where did she get to?